Yes, Gray in New York.
Hello.
Hello.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning to you,
Gray. Hey, Boulder.
Hey, Boulder.
Oh, my.
You know, hey, I do find, I must say something before you speak, Gray, that when George is on the air with us, I do find myself speaking in a different manner, saying things like musculature or awa or Japanese American internment camp. Yeah, tsunami.
Well, you're speaking correctly, though.
Yes.
Tsunami. You've improved your language usage.
Yes. Guacamole.
Guacamole. Guacamole.
Awa. Tsunami.
Awa. Awa.
Tsunami.
Awa. Tsunami.
Guatemala.
Guatemala. Guatemala.
Tokyo.
Did you always speak like this even as a young man?
Tokyo. Oh, when I was a five-year-old kid, I was saying Arkansas.
Lugubrious.
Lugubrious.
Lugubrious. Lugubrious.
When did I say lugubrious? Lugubrious.
And Chateau Rothschild.
Rothschild.
Say it for us, please.
Rothschild.
Chateau
Rothschild.
Rothschild.
Musculature.
Well, I beg to differ with you, George. They never pronounce the last letter in French.
You're right. You're absolutely correct. But that's the way I say it.
Oh, okay.
Can we hear it one last time?
Rochelle.
Rochelle.
Is that better, Robin?
Yeah. Awa.
Rochelle.
Guacamole. You know, and I do find for the rest of the day that I do go around speaking like this.
You do?
I do.
Tokyo.
And my wife goes insane.
Insane.
Insane the membrane.